Dear Madam, I hope you enjoyed having Chloe stay with you this year. She is one of your best elves.
Yes, that is true.
She told me about the letter you wrote. I really like you.
Merry Christmas.
I wish
you don't stand for
your family to be happy on Christmas Day. I hope your wish comes true. Chloe also said that she brought gifts for a little boy.
You did.
Chloe also brought.
Oh, I think Chloe brought one of these as well.
Chloe said that you bought gifts for a little boy and dinner for a family.
Here at the North Pole, we love it when people do good deeds and celebrate Jesus' birthday. Great job. I hope you like the things I picked out for you. Please remember to do good and be a big helper all year long. Love, Santa.
Can I open up too?
Yes, yes.
And I have kitties on them, maybe. I have kitties on them.
It says,
Bah humbug. Uh-oh. Okay, grab one of your kitties. Isn't that one of the things you asked for?
Yes!
Awesome.
Oh my God. My double dream right here. It can't be purple.
That's awesome.
It's a made-to move doll.
It's a what doll?
A made-to move doll. It's a doll. Can you open that up, please?
Mm-hmm.
So it's a doll, and it moves like a real person. Like even their, like it can go like that. It can go like that. Like they can move like a real person. They can even go like this.
Are you serious?
I saw that on YouTube and I'm like, I want one so bad so I can like...
Okay, we'll cut the things off a bit later.
And they can pose them in any way.
And then you can play with her.
I'm so excited for the big box.
I know.
That seems to be quite heavy.
I can't...
Okay, yes it is.
What do you think it is? What did you have on your list from Santa? Do you remember? What were the things you asked for?
I don't know.
Look at the front.
Hey, look at the front.
What's through the glass or through the front here? What does that look like?
A remote control car.
I don't
know. That's what it appears to be.
I think it's a remote control car, Madeline.